Here's a question. Is there a better way to organize these tiles? We've got the zeros together, so that's a nice lineup. We do have the separation of the fours, so that's a little hard to see. But it's nice to see that we've got those two together. One way I've seen this organized is to move these closer. Could possibly switch those two around as well. So then you'd see that two fours are together. Critical thing is to see that those are there. And we only have one five.